I give notice at the next sitting of the House I will move. One, a select committee to be known as the Select Committee into Metronet Contracts is established. Two, the Select Committee is to inquire into and report on the issuing and appropriate monitoring of Metronet contracts since the 2017 formation of the Metronet multi-agency team, with particular reference to A, due diligence having been undertaken by the government to ensure that companies in receipt of contracts were legally able to fulfil the terms of those contracts at the time they were granted, and B, that all such companies have, since the granting of such contracts, operated in compliance with all relevant state and federal employment laws. Two, the Select Committee shall consist of five members, including Dr. Brian Walker, who is appointed chair, and three, the Select Committee's report by 28th of November 2024.